It's more than 70 years old, the final resting place of dozens of people.
Most are African Americans, including a veteran of World War I, but this cemetery looks like it was a war zone. What was the Oakland Cemetery in Edgewater is now an overgrown mess that vandals have had their way with. WESH 2's Claire Madds joining us live from the area. And Claire, two young men actually brought this to your attention.
Right, Martha. Concerned citizens. They are local. One of their fathers told them about the cemetery just behind this hedge here on South Air Park Road in Edgewater. So they came and visited and found a cemetery not just neglected, but in their mind, absolutely desecrated. So the current property owners say the cemetery was here long before they have it, and they've had trouble keeping vandals out.
These were people. To see them forgotten like this is just heartbreaking.
David Cooper and his friend Larry heard stories about the cemetery from David's father, but say he didn't do it justice. They found it completely overgrown, burial sites that have been tampered with, headstones strewn around, many headstones missing, leaving unmarked graves, and more.
A broken open casket, one of the lids removed, the body removed. I've seen what I think are human remains. That remains to be seen.
According to the owners of the property, they're not obliged to tend to the cemetery, though they do try to keep grave robbers away. However, they say no trespassing signs have been repeatedly torn down, and they don't fence the property because they don't want to keep loved ones out, though they say few visit here.
The fact that somebody could get to that bothers me because I have a four-year-old son myself.
Larry Yarborough says the gravesite of a three-year-old child named Catherine really got to him. It hasn't been tampered with, but he worries it could be.
That's somebody's child, and that somebody might be out here too, and that somebody's Catherine's mother might be one of the, you know, unfortunately, one of the sunken holes that we found.
We did see depressions in the ground with markers, but no tomb or casket. And too many to count have been broken into.
We bury our dead to try to remember them, and then this happens. It's just, like I said, it's heartbreaking.
Now, the property owners believe much of the damage to the grave sites was done years ago, but they know trespassers come and go, so they are rethinking the whole fence thing. They may try and put one up very, very soon. They will be out here soon to put up those no trespassing signs again. In Edgewater, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.